Hey everybody, welcome back to my Kingdom Hearts All in One series. This time, we're going to do... We're going to be doing the last world of this ring, of World of Rings. Or first ring of worlds, I am sorry. So... to it. Battle level 3.
Donald? Goofy?
Alright, now yeah, we gotta do a bit of a fight. A little bit of a fight.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Friends. Right, my friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
Uh-huh.
Know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Oh, friends. Here.
Really? Huh?
Friends. Here.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Eric, this is the first level, actually, that we get an ally with us that's not Donald and Goofy. Once we reunite with Donald and Goofy, we can actually choose to keep Tarzan.
Gosh, where are we?
Well,
I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs them? We can find the king without them, huh?
Oh? Tarzan is a good ally to have, but to collect the Trinities, we must have Donald and Goofy. So, what we're gonna do is, when we're gonna get both, there's two blue Trinities in this level. We'll get them both, and then we'll switch out probably Donald for Tarzan. Let's start looking for some treasures. There are three treasures in this area. Let's go up here. We need to go all the way to the rooftop. Treasure chest right here, we can eat it. It's a mega potion. The hole that's the pull the Jaguar, mate. This is going to be tech change. And now this next one takes a little bit of maneuvering. Their chest. Right down there in that hanging boat. There. Now, to either get it the easy way, these glide. We do not have right now, or we need to jump in the air towards it. Keep attacking. Ah, this thing's off the side. But we get this one here. This is gonna be a mega ether. Can't see it because it's very easily camouflaged. There is a green trinity right there. We'll be coming back for it. Blue trinity that we're going to be getting once we get Donald and Goofy back. And we're right back at the treehouse. We didn't want to get that treasure chest. Because it's actually a very useful synthesis item. Get it later. We don't want to waste all our time just going back and forth and doing this, so let's just move on. We'll try it again once we get done with the Goofy, because we gotta come back up that way too. Then we go after that screen for the Blue Trinity. There, it's pretty straightforward. You can either jump over or get smacked, or you can just attack. Can't go that way yet. Go. other blue trinity. We're gonna go to Hippo Lagoon. Treasure chests are around here. Let's add this one. This one is Mega Potion. This next one, we need to jump over there. Gummy. What that is a it's going to be a laser that we can put on our gummy ship. Go over here and get the last one in this area. Wait for this guy to come down. Stepping stone, jump up. It's about the edge of here, jump over. That's puppies 25 through 27. Now we need to go up into the vines area. This one should be puppies. We have 20 through 30. Right there. cameo from Beauty and the Beast. There's three. You can actually check in your storage. They won't stay. They're not going to stay in our inventory. They're used inside that tent. Oh, there's one. Four. Five. And over here. Six. Now we're going to get some free items. We need to find research notes. So that was research note three, so we need to find one, two. Recipe. Recipe 2. Alright. And research 2. Alright, so we got what we needed. Now we just come over here. This is the research. Potion was put in. Now we got ice it. So hit blizzard. Because we found the third one, it duplicates it to 2. Turns a potion into 2 ethers because we found the third note. Now the recipes, come over to the stove. Make sure you open it up. Recipe cards found. A pot was put in. Now we gotta light it.
Fire!
And it becomes a high potion. And no, you can't mass produce elixirs and potions. Those are one-time deals. So, time for a cutscene.
Jane!
Tarzan! Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this.
Alright, we got that. Now if you go down to Dunn, it shows who's in your party. So we need to put Goofy back in our party because we need him for the Trinities. So, right there, we'll undo this box. It's gonna be a little shard. Now, to advance the story, we have to use. We'll talk to Jane. Alright, talk to that. Wants us to use the slides since we have all 6. We can examine the thing, and all 6 slides will go by. We don't want to do that yet. So first, what we're going to do is we're going to go over here with this Trinity. Give us puppies 34 to 36. Now we're gonna head through here. See if Sabor is ready to pop back out yet. And bypasses all of the vines. Normally we'd have to swing with all them vines, but it takes us right here. Just climb right up here. Then we jump up here. Get the other ready. Hit Tarzan. Now he's in our party. You can also take off. You can actually mess with his abilities. So let's take off Wind Armor and Berserk. Put some critical pluses on. So he'll do some critical damage. Think anybody's got any new stuff? You can also change his equipment. Give him protect chain. And now we look at these things. Smooth the slides. And a cutscene.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Yeah, that's not an eerie smile. Alright. Sabor's ready to come out yet. We beat the boss.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak!
Yeah, if you haven't figured it out, he was speaking gorilla. That's why Donald and Goofy couldn't understand him. Alright, he's looking towards the treehouse, so guess where we gotta go.
Wait, Kerchak, please!
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life. Eventually he actually becomes a straight fight, so did we kill him for good?
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. Huh? What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Now the enemies will start to appear throughout the level. Guess what they're gonna look like?
Heartless!
Monkeys. And there's a good way to get money. They drop a lot of money.
Come on!
We gotta go to certain spots in the levels to Tarzan will walk the shit out of these guys. Usually the ally that you get for the world is pretty strong. Every time we defeat the waves and save a gorilla, we'll get a certain gummy. There's only two more places. We have to save the gorillas at. So we got plenty of money, so I'm not like, worried about catching them. Like I said, we still want to get to 24 for our next ability. Alright, there's the next enemy. The next new type of enemy. I shall throw banana peels in a few. Slip on it, then, or one of your allies slips on it, you lose some money. You just got it. We actually want a different Heartless to show up right now. We can get a... so that we can get a new kind of item. Party to have Lucky Strike. Sora learns his in two moves. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, the monkeys both the red and the pink will drop power shards. Forgot to say that. We gotta save the other couple gorillas. And then I believe we fight Sabor for the last time. It's gonna be in the place before the treehouse and the treehouse. That's where the last two monkeys are gonna be at. I told you! Sorry about that. One more gorilla to save. That's the item that we want from him that he drops. He's been all the way over there. If you miss so many times, he will disappear. Crap, we got it right. We got two lightning stones out of him. All the gorillas. Oh, yeah, we'd go. After we saved, we'd go into the tent. Alright, now we're gonna go fight Sub-Or. For the last time. And then we're gonna try to get something. Got a bigger health bar. Yeah, he'll do that. We got 195 for killing. White Fang accessory. A little tiny little cutscene. This is what I wanted to happen. These guys are called white mushrooms. I'll pause while I talk to you about these guys. We need to get magic items from them, but the only way to get certain items is to use a certain spell that they want you to know, that they want you to use on them by a way of like charades. Now, the ones in deep jungle only give the item for fire, blizzard, thunder, and cure. We do not have cure yet until we beat the boss of this world, but we can get fire, blizzard, and thunder from him. So if he shivers, if he holds himself and like looks like he's cold, he wants fire. If he sits back and is like fanning himself like he's hot, wants blizzard. And if he puts his puts his head down and a beam of light comes out his head, he wants thunder. So we have to do that. We have to do the same spell to him 3 times in a row. So if we put one thing on him that he wants and he doesn't use it the next time, we gotta wait until he uses that same gesture. So let's do it.
Alright,
he was hot, so he wanted blizzard, so we need to wait for him to do it again. When he's on the ground, that means he wants cure. Alright, we got the blizzard. Oh, nice, and we got a mystery goo. Very rare synthesis item. This guy, we're gonna wait for him to do fire or thunder.
Deep freeze!
Ah! I hit the wrong button. That was my bad. There's one more over here.
Fire!
Alright, he wanted fire. We want him to do fire again. After a while, he will disappear, so if he disappears before we do that same thing to him again, well, too bad, I guess.
See ya!
Yeah, see, he took off on us. Alright, we got the Blizzard item. Blizzard Arts. It says that it's proof that they say you are a Blizzard Master. So let's exit and end. Got 9 minutes. See if we can get it to pop up again. When we came in, we heard people spawn, so we know it's not them. There are rare spawns, so sometimes they just don't happen. Did pretty good in this episode. Unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to finish the deep jungle right now. So, next episode, we're gonna finish the deep jungle. We're almost done. We save Jane, then we fight the boss. So. Next episode, we finish this up, we will earn the Red Trinity, and then we have some stuff to do back in Traverse Town. And we once we get everything done in Traverse Town, then we get access to our next world. So. Let's actually try something. Yes, you can leave. Exit the world. We can't get those guys to respawn real quick. Tarzan. There's another rare guy. I'm gonna try it so many times because we ain't got much time left. Take one or two more times. There. These guys. Goofy and Sora's be good enough for now. So next time, we're finishing this up and then going back and doing some stuff in Traverse Town. I'll see you guys then.